Why, hello, you amazing watchers, and they're finally here. The opening and ending for Solo Leveling. Charlie here today to react to them. A little out of order there, but I'm just excited for this one. Ore dake level up naken, for simpleness sake, level Solo Leveling, is a show I'm watching on Saturdays. Really excited for it. This opening won't be a first-time reaction since the song played during the credits for the first episode, and the ending will be a first-time reaction for me. The visuals will be completely new, but the song I have heard already, and I am quite excited since the trailers came out. I saw quite a name attached to the song, and that was Hiroyuki Sawano himself. The goat is back. The song's known as LEveL, and joining Sawano is Tomorrow X Together. I believe. What a song. He just can't miss. I'm starting to believe it. And of course, A1 Pictures doing the animation, just backing that up. I mean, what else could you want in life? So yeah, I'm quite excited for this one. Without further ado, though, I believe I can pull up the opening here and let's get my reaction rolling for the opening of Solo Leveling LEveL. But before that, editor Charlie here to solve more problems, as usual. So the deal, copyright strikes again. Had to cut out the segments that had to show. Tried blurring it, the text over it. Yeah, it didn't really help. So if you want to see the official reaction to this, it'll be in my Patreon as usual. As I've said before, I haven't planned on releasing a Patreon yet. Still too small of a channel for that. So it's totally free. You don't have to pay a single penny for it. Just follow the link down in the description. It'll take you to the video where you can watch it without the audio being edited. The only part that is blocked is the visuals because of the video having been recorded before then. And of course, I don't know if a video is going to be hit by copyright beforehand. So without further ado, just follow the links in the description. Once again, totally free, and there you can watch the video. Now, resume. I remember this from the ending. I thought that was me. Bunch lowered. Come on, my boy. I got high hopes for you. I know nothing of the manhwa. I just heard people hyping it up, and it was an action show around my alley. Weakest link, stronger. That's all I need. Darn it, someone and two perfects together. I had to pause him, but this just gives me such 86 vibes all over again. I really want to know how he'll get stronger because, yeah, right now it doesn't look good. Character design. Wow. See those muscles. Like, please don't be over. Please don't be over. It could have ended there easily. This change is very nice, and the animation there rocked. I hope we do get to see that in the show. My man got moves! Oh, I thought it was gonna drop again. Man, that's a tease and a half. I'm so excited for this show. If you aren't watching it, maybe something I don't, but for me it looks hype, looks good. I feel like Ida doing this, Tenya Ida, my hero. Definitely a show I'll be getting behind. They could have end up in space. Like it happened with Darling the Franks, and I believe I would still enjoy it. So yeah, thank you so very much for watching another video, sticking here with me. Leave a like and subscribe. This will help in the comments. Any recommendations to openings so any you'd like me to bring to the channel. Aside from that though, Charlie signs off.